We know that the industrial market has a need for sensors with high accuracy and reliability, even with high speed movements. So we have targeted the VD55G1, our latest generation of CMOS global shutter sensors, at this type of application. It's an advanced 2D global shutter sensor with a 0.6 megapixel resolution in a very compact form factor with a low power consumption. This sensor is a perfect solution for high-end machine vision applications as it is optimized for the visible light spectrum up to infrared 940 nanometer. ST proprietary global shutter pixel gives more immunity to ambient light, making this sensor fully suitable to enable new markets and applications where computer vision is key. This could include AR/VR, personal and industrial robotics, drones, barcodes, biometrics and gestures, and embedded vision and scene recognition. In this demo, we highlight how the VD55G1 ultra-low power sensor can reduce the overall power consumption of a smart meter using the I3C communication for efficient IoT node and sustainable industrial metering. The sensor automatically reads the meter counter and transmits the result through low power connectivity. The camera is positioned next to the water meter and the primary neural network identifies the region of interest that contains the digits. A secondary neural network recognizes the digits and sends the recognized number on the display. ST global shutter sensors are compact. The VD55G1 die size is only 2.7 millimeter times 2.2 millimeter. The top silicon die is dedicated to sensing, while the bottom die is fully available for smart features. And the VD55G1 sensor is full of smart features, like the in-pixel background removal to ease the close distance event detection and the foreground isolation. The differential mode, where the sensor outputs a single frame with only pixel changes and there is no need for host computing. This is very useful for motion detection or hand tracking. And the auto wake-up mode, that is an ultra-low power mode, where the sensor sends a pulse with scene changes to wake up the host for further image analysis. Thanks to all these embedded features, we take away the computing from the host to save power. This VD55G1 sensor is a compact, low-power global shutter sensor offering some innovative sensor features. This sensor, demonstrated live today, will be officially released to the mass market in May this year, along with other products covering different resolutions and needs. Samples, evaluation tools, and software will be fully available from ST Microelectronics and its distributors. If you are interested in these new products, check them out on ST.com or reach out to our nearest sales office.